Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Virat Kohli is one of the world's best cricketer. The day after his father's death, he went on to play a match against Karnataka in 2006 and scored 90 runs at the age of 18. After the match, he attended his father's funeral. This shows his commitment and interest towards the cricket. In today's video, we will look into the life story achievements of Virat Kohli. Virat Kohli was born on 5th November 1988 in Delhi. His father, Prem Kohli, worked as a criminal lawyer and his mother, Saroj Kohli, is a housewife. He has one brother and one sister. He started his schooling in Vishal Bharati Public School. In 1998, he joined West Delhi Cricket Academy and started his cricket journey. Kohli captained India Under-19 team to victory in 2008 Under-19 World Cup in Malaysia. After a few months later, he made ODI debut for India against Sri Lanka at the age of 19. Initially having played as a reserve batsman in Indian team, he soon established himself as a regular ODI middle order batsman. He made his test debut in 2011. Kohli found success in T20 format as well, winning the Man of the Tournament twice in ICC World T20 in 2014 and 2016. Kohli first played for Delhi Under-15 team in October 2002. He was the leading run scorer for the team in that tournament. He became captain for the team in 2003. In late 2004, he was selected in Delhi Under-17 team for 2003-2004 Vijay Merchant Trophy. He scored 470 runs in 4 matches. In February 2016, he made his List A debut for Delhi against Services but did not get back. In July 2006, Kohli was selected in the India's Under-19 squad to tour of England. He averaged 105 runs in 3-match ODI series against England Under-19 team. Kohli made his first-class debut for Delhi against Tamil Nadu in November 2006. He came into spotlight in December when he decided to play for the team against Karnataka on the day after his father's death and went on to score 90 runs. In April 2007, he made his T20 debut and finished as the highest run getter for his team in the Interstate T20 Championship. In February 2008, Kohli captained victorious Indian team at the 2008 ICC Under-19 Cricket World Cup held in Malaysia. Batting at number 3, he scored 235 runs in 6 matches at an average of 47 runs. He finished as the tournament's third highest run getter and one of the 3 batsmen who scored 100 in the tournament. Following the Under-19 World Cup, Kohli was bought by Indian Premier League franchise Royal Challengers Bangalore for $30,000. In June 2008, Kohli was awarded with Border Gavaskar Scholarship. Scholarship allowed Virat Kohli to train for 6 weeks at Australian Cricket Excellence in Brisbane. In July 2008, he was included in India's 30-man probable squad for ICC Champions Trophy, which was to be held in Pakistan in September 2008. In August 2008, Kohli was included in Indian ODI squad for tour to Sri Lanka. During the Sri Lankan tour, as the first choice openers, Sachin Tendulkar and Virender Sehwag were injured. Kohli batted as a makeshift opener throughout the series. He made his international debut at the age of 19. He made his first ODI half century of 54 runs in the 4th match against Sri Lanka. After Champions Trophy was postponed in 2009, Kohli was picked as a replacement for injured Shikhar Dhawan in India A squad for unofficial test against Australia A in September 2008. Kohli was included in the squad for home ODI series against England in November 2008. But was not given any chance to play due to inclusion of Tendulkar and Sehwag in the team. In December 2008, Kohli was given a Grade D contract with annual BCCI contract list. Kohli returned to the national team replacing the injured Gautam Gambhir in the Indian squad for Tri-Series in Sri Lanka. He was also part of 2009 ICC Champions Trophy. Kohli was appointed as a vice-captain for 2012 Asia Cup in Bangladesh. His way of batting and consistency, which gained him world number 1 rank for a very long time. Virat Kohli was appointed the vice captain of ODI team in 2012 and handed over the test captaincy following Mahendra Singh Dhoni's test retirement in 2014. In early 2017, he became limited overs captain as well after Dhoni stepped out of the position. In ODIs, Kohli has the second highest number of centuries and highest number of centuries in the run chase in the world. He holds the record of fastest batsman to score 8,000, 9,000, 10,000, 11,000 and 12,000 ODI cricket runs. Kohli has been recipient of the ICC Cricketer of the Year in 2017 and 2018, ICC Test Player of the Year in 2018, ICC ODI Player of the Year in 2012, 2017 and 2018, and Wisden Leading Cricketer in the World in 2016, 2017 and 2018. He was given with the Arjuna Award in 2013. The Padma Shri under sports category in 2017 and Rajiv Khel Ratna Award, the highest sporting honor in 2018. Kohli is ranked as one of the world's famous athlete by ESPN and one of the most valuable athlete brand by Forbes. In 2018, Time magazine named Kohli one of the 100 most influential people in the world. In 2012, Kohli was ranked 66th in the Forbes list in top 100 highest paid athletes in the world for the year 2020. Kohli is the only cricketer to feature in Forbes. Virat Kohli is regarded as one of the best contemporary batsmen in the world. He plays for Royal Challengers Bangalore in IPL and been captain since 2013. He holds multiple records as a captain as well. Kohli holds the record of 7 double centuries in test matches. Coming to his personal life, he married Bollywood actress Anushka Sharma in 2017. In 2018, Kohli turned as vegan because of spine issue which is caused high uric levels in the stomach. January 11, 2021, Anushka Sharma gave birth to a baby girl. He mentioned that football is his second favorite sport. In 2014, Kohli became a co-owner of Indian Super League club FC Goa. In 2013, Kohli started a charity foundation called Virat Kohli Foundation. The organization aims to helping in underprivileged kids and conduct events to raise funds for the charity. Thanks for watching my video. Do like, share, subscribe to my channel.